Number one, be prospecting every day, no exceptions. Seriously, no matter how good your pipeline is, you have to feed new leads in to be on top of your game. Now, I know it's hard to focus, to search for contacts and do the cold calling. Just do it and you will see great results. Number two, disqualify bad leads. Better lose one medium opportunity than spend days with small opportunities with no chance to sell at all to. Number three, listen carefully. Most sales can be done just by carefully listening what the customer has to say. Sometimes even they themselves find reasons why they need a product and you just need to prepare the paperwork. Number four, close at least weekly. Your sales cycle is long enough. Find time every week to focus on just closing. Getting deals closed will inspire you to do the rest of the sales activities with the other leads. Number five, ask for referrals. Even customers who don't buy from you will recommend you, at least give you a few names, who actually might be very interested in your product or service. Hey, always be your best.